Hi, welcome to Dao Shows You How. I'm Dao. In this video, I'm going to show you how I make my new ribbon embroidery pattern on my jacket like this. Okay. What we need first is a pattern. Here, I'm gonna use this cute little pattern as the model of the jacket. Fold it in half. After you cut the fabric, fold it in half like this. Wrong side out and right side in. And what I did was I drew the pattern directly on the fabric on the wrong side. And after that, I used this carbon paper, fold it in half and slide it in between. Like this, and after that use this tracing wheel to trace the pattern on the fabric. And once you've done that, open it up. Now you have two patterns exactly the same on both sides of the jacket. And now we are ready for the embroidery.
You and
for this video. I hope you like it. I really like this design. And I hope you try to make one for yourself. And thanks for watching. This has been Dao Shows You How. I'm Dao. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Thank you.